Hey guys, and welcome back to a new custom showcase video from Lego Boss 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. That's me. So today I'm showcasing Commander Cody. I think he looks really sweet. Yeah, he looks really cool in combination with the Utapa Troopers Battle Pack. I pimped the Clone Troopers up with some Little Arm Shop weapons. Yes, they're from Little Arm Shop. So it looks really nice. He has one Little Arm Shop weapon and one, Lego's small DC-17 pistol, I think. He looks really cool. He's decoled with a custom casting helmet, a hand-painted sun visor, and I think this is one of my best figures. Comparison with my first to make custom figures with paper decals, and that's a really bad way because they don't like the same figures as Lego. They are not shiny. I want to show some of my decal, paper decal custom figure. Here's my paper one. Yeah. He's not very glorious. But to comparison with a Lego figure, the 212 Trooper. So there's a lot of difference, as you can see. But if you use water slide vehicles, like the Commander Cody, so he's focused. Okay, like the Commander Cody, you can get really good results. So, like, they look like as the Lego figures. So that's really nice. Thing about what slide decals. I'm very positive about what slide decals there. You can make really cool custom with what slide decal paper. If you want to make your own Lego figures, you can use custom figures. You can use what slide decals. That's the really the best way to make your own customs. You can also print it, but yeah. You have to search for a plastic printer, and that's a really long way. So if you have a hobby shop close to your house or in the city, so buy there some water slide decals. And the check, I think, yeah, Solid Brick Studios, David has a tutorial how to use water slide decals. If you want to see another, chat it in the comments below. So maybe I'm going to make a tutorial how to use water slide vehicles. But my wave first wave figures with water slide vehicles done. They includes all the Unbaron series troopers. This Commander Cody, of course, Wolf, and much others. So if you want to see some, scroll down to my other videos, check my Merry Christmas video, and there I'm showing some of my customs. But that's not the most important point of this fit. This video is a video about my custom Commander Cody. You think it's the same helmet from Commander Cody as the Lego helmet, but that isn't right, because this is my own custom casting helmet made with my own plastic. If you want to make your own helmet, scroll down again and there you see a tutorial from me how to make custom casting helmets. But that's part one. I'm going to make part two of custom casting, but it's a nice fit. And if video, if you, I say a lot of time fits, I mean videos, of course. It's a nice video, and if you make it by yourself, check that video. So let's get a closer view of my custom commander.
Let's
Cody.
Get into the details. I think this figure looks really nice. You've got some awesome water slide vehicles, custom casting helmet, hand painted sun visor, little arm shop weapons, and one Lego weapon. So I think he's really cool. You can use him with your other figures from the 212th Battalion. Because Commander Cody is the leader of the 212th Battalion, of course. And I think, yeah, Commander Cody is the most famous clone trooper on the world. Because he's playing a really big role in the episode 3. And he is the under commander, I think, from Obi-Wan Kenobi. And that's one of the most famous Jedi in the whole Star Wars movies. So there's a big story about his body. So let's zoom into the body, because this body is more body as the zoom out for, no, is this, yeah, this kind of Lego clone troopers, and not the episode 3 clone troopers, because they have this body. So when I printed these vehicles, the new summer sets were not out. So I thought this clone troopers have the same body printing as the 501st, the first clone troopers. So I choose this vehicle and print it, but that was not a really good choice. To print this one, but yeah, that doesn't matter because it is a cool figure. The decals are from Google Images, so I don't know who the maker is from the decals, but if you are the maker and you see, or the designer and you see this video, please send it in the comments, because you have great decals. Really, I love this decal way. It's got a comm link over there to communicate with other clone troopers, but this decal is not very good based on his arm. This decal better. I give him a little arm shop weapon, which looks really cool. So let's get a closer view of the weapon. I think Little Arm Shop is a good shop to buy your custom weapons for your custom clones, because they are not too expensive and it's a good quality. And this is the DC-17 rifle. Yes, the DC-17 rifle. If it isn't, set it in the comment, please. And this is the DC-17 pistol. Yeah, that's it for his body. Oh, his back decals looks also really cool. He has some white strange thing because I printed these decals for the first time. So, and that the back decal wasn't very good printed, but yeah. The rest of the decals are very good. So watch, please, my other custom showcase. So that's better. This is the same. Sorry, back decal as the new troopers. That's really nice. So guys, here's a close view of the legs, and as you can see, there are only decals on the front side, not on this side, and not on this side, but the decals on the front side looks really cool, and it's actually very difficult to paste decals, so this leg is not the best leg I ever decaled, but yeah, they looks really cool, and this isn't the same legs as the 212 troopers, so let's compare again, as you can see, but they looks really cool, and I think these legs are better than 212 troopers. He has also orange line over there, because Commander Cody has an orange line, and detail is the best point at my figures, and details of course from the movie. Yeah, it's a very good figure, but the best part of the figure, I think, is the helmet, because it is my own custom casting helmet with my custom made plastic, and I think he looks really cool. I decaled the helmet. I think he looks really cool. He has also back decals, and the helmets of LEGO doesn't have back printing. So, yeah, that's really pity, but this Commander Cody has back printing on his helmet, and let's remove the sun visor. This is a hand-painted sun visor. Hand painting with my paint is not the best way to color your LEGO. Decal is of course the best way with water slide decals, but I didn't print orange decals, so I painted, and I think it looks not the best, but yeah, it looks really nice. And I show you the LEGO sun visor. This is LEGO sun visor, but hand painted, and I cut a little piece, sorry, hair away, because otherwise he doesn't fit on the helmet, because this is a phase 2 helmet, and the sun visors of LEGO are from LEGO are phase 1 helmet sun visors. So let's show my sun visor with another from LEGO. This one is from LEGO, so you can compare with my hand painted. There's not big difference, but this one is great, this one's orange, and here's a piece cut out, so yeah. And now you get a better view of my custom helmet. A close view of my custom casting helmet. He looks really nice. He's got some yellow markings on this side, the upside, come on, focus, yeah, and I think this helmet is well decaled, so, okay, let's set it here. You've got some brief rings on this side and this side, but this side is not the best side from the briefer, so yeah. His visor with a orange marking above, and his back decal. So, and this is a really good way to make your custom helmets. So this custom casting helmets is made from acetone and styrofoam, and looks pretty sweet. So let's take Lego's helmet too, so you can compare. Lego's is of course the best, but you don't have to buy a expensive Clone Army Customs helmet or a Raelite. I think this helmet is $1, and custom of a Clone Army Customs helmets are $4, so that's quite expensive in comparison with this $1 helmet. But Clone Army Customs looks better. Crap. But yeah, this helmet looks really cool. I'm very, very proud on it. Because it's very difficult to paste some really small decals on helmets. But this looks really cool. He also got little black thing over there. I don't know why, but it's Commander Scotty kind of prover thing. So, and here are the holes for the sun visor. They are not in this circle, but above, because in this circle they're too close to the visor. So let's put the sun visor on the helmet. So here's the helmet attached with the sun visor, hand painted sun visor. And that looks really cool. So let's get back to the whole figure. This is again the whole figure, and he looks really awesome. I can't say that enough, because yeah, he does. So what can I tell about it? Oh yes, he has some commander, purple commander markings on his body, right there. He's really detailed, so that's one of my priorities to make custom figures, and now I can use them in mocks or other movies. And let's hold a 212 figure. So you can compare with my custom figure, and I think they look really cool. So yeah, this was my custom figure showcase. It was a really good showcase, I think. And this is a really good figure. I think this is one of my best figures I ever made, with water slide decals and a helmet. So I'm working hard on the rest of my helmets for the Unbaron troopers, and the Wolfpack trooper, and Commander Neo. And if they're ready, I'm going to review dead figures. So let's end this showcase. So that was my review, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button below. Big thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe. Please subscribe. I need some subscribers. I have now 27, I think. Yes, 27. And that's good. But I want to have a lot of subscribers. So help share this video to your Lego friends. Yeah, stay tuned if you want to see more custom custom figures and custom casting helmets. Last thing I will say, sorry for so long time no videos. I know, I realize it's a 2 weeks, I think, so that's really long, but I had a really busy week because I have some tests every day, so it was a really hard week, but it's now over and I have time to make some videos for you guys.
So stay tuned, subscribe, like, if you want to see more custom casting helmets and custom clones. And we'll make more videos soon. So bye bye, subscribe and like. Thanks for watching. Goodbye! I think Homework 12 is breaking with the breaking equals.